Hi, I'm Haley Shepherd, and I wanted to discuss with y'all today the incongruity theory I found in the movie Everything Everywhere All at Once, made by the A24 Entertainment Company. So, a quick introduction to the theory. Incongruity theory, it is one of the three main theories of humor. This theory believes that humor is based on unpredictable outcomes, so laughter depends on incongruity. If you view anything out of the ordinary, it surprises you and it can make you laugh. It violates the norm. So, recognizing a pattern violation plays into incongruity theory. Violating a cognitive pattern may lead to humor. In this movie, the audience experiences the majority of the humor in Everything Everywhere All at Once because of the unexpected plot. There are many twists and turns. The surprise use of humor delivers themes in a lighthearted way. It starts off completely normal. What would come of the Wang family as they're trying to keep their laundromat afloat and keep this family together throughout all the drama? The audience can sense that this mother is feeling very stressed. Things are starting to get weird. And we can see the theory start working. As the Wang family leaves the IRS building in this clip, they are confronted by the police after a misunderstanding between the IRS agent and the mom. Notice the unexpected chain of events in the clip. What was unusual that makes the audience laugh during this usually suspenseful and scary situation? I love that clip. This scene was so funny because of the surprise use of the fanny pack as a weapon. The story has been serious for a while now, with a sense of danger and mystery. This was the first act of strange behavior, and you can see it in the mother's eyes. That even got me. This was an unexpected behavior from the character, the husband, who is pretty reserved, quiet, and a little lazy. So let me explain what's going on with the plot. In this family, the mother is stressed. Mrs. Wang is harsh on her daughter in every universe. She always thinks what she is doing is best for her daughter. In one dimension, she gave her daughter experimental superpowers, and now her daughter wants her mom to see across every dimension. Nothing really matters in our small amount of time except unity, and everything she fights for her daughter is just hurting her. Now, all the different selves of Mrs. Wang are clashing, and she must save the world. It's a pretty crazy movie. This film is trying to send some deep messages across, yet it is still a comedy, as we experienced. This is because of the incongruity theory. Surprises are incorporated into the delivery of the messages throughout the movie. Mother and daughter growing apart, financial stress, homosexuality are pretty deep messages. But we saw with the fanny pack, the bagel, the sausage fingers, and the other dimension family, and so many more unexpected elements to the movie, all trying to keep the audience laughing until the ending. Here is another clip I found with unexpected elements.
Thank you.
That's so funny. So, googly eyes, costumes, silly jokes, they're all ideas to make the audience laugh. That is the idea behind humor in the incongruity theory and everything everywhere all at once. So, thank you so much for watching. This was my analysis of incongruity theory in the movie Everything Everywhere All at Once.